Sabres at the Bruins. Bruins are up 3-2. Empty net for Buffalo. 10 seconds left on their power play. 2 minutes to go in the third. I wonder how all those people in Boston feel now knowing that the Patriots are going to be a wild card team.
First thing you know, this is deserving a kick in the ass for my case, but imagine if the Bruins lose too. That'd be two Boston teams that lose today.
In Boston too.
Because
the Patriots lost at home.
Yeah, well, we lost today, too, so there's also the chance of Buffalo.
We also had seven of our starters sitting for the playoffs. The Patriots had nobody sitting out. They had all their players in, and they lost to the fucking 4-11 Miami Dolphins at home.
Yeah, and I don't know if there was any yet, but I'm assuming they had an injury or two along the way.
Who?
One of the Patriots.
Alright, Reinhardt, back to Darlene. Darlene again, to Eichel, Jack Eichel, contemplating what to do. Darlene tries slap shot, not work. Darlene trying to keep it in the zone. Oh, fuck.
Chase it.
Oh, he missed the net!
Yay!
Where the fuck is our goalie?
Oh, damn, we just tripped our own guy.
Come on, he's our goalie!
No, we have him out now to keep that extra guy on the ice. You can only have six guys on the ice, and one of them is including your goalie. So you take your goalie out to get a sixth skater on.
Oh, God. I wish you could take out one of the guys on the arena and have two goalies. Wouldn't that be a change of events?
Hey, oh. 1 minute to go in Boston.
1 minute to fucking score. My brain is so angry.
Why?
I don't know.
45 seconds to go. Eichel trying to keep it in. Oh, damn. Reinhardt trying to keep it in. Reinhardt again. Back to Sherry.
Score.
Sherry with it.
Scary Terry, score.
Eichel. Reinhardt. And a penalty is coming up.
And a fight. He's not going to buy your brother.
Yeah, you got 17 seconds left on the board here.
17 seconds. I think you guys can score within that time, Buffalo.
He's going to get nailed here with a flashing call.
Well, the evidence is on the ice.
Yeah, it is right there. You see it come across the break.
Oh, damn.
Yo, he broke his stick.
Nice job on the back.
Damn, what do you do then? I've seen glass break. I've seen sticks thrown. I've never seen the stick itself break. That's a rare chance.
Off to the side to prevent the puck from going in.
Do they have backups or something?
Who?
Like, not for the players, just the sticks. Like, if your stick breaks.
Yeah.
Breaks.
Damn. Well, the Bruins have a 2-minute power play with 17 seconds left.
Congratulations, you got a 17-second power play. Go for yourself.
And that'll just about wrap this game up pretty much, because now it's going to start in our zone.
I think they just gave up.
Johan Larson, he has had some moments where he's pissed me off before.
Do we seriously just give up? Oh. Hey, they have timeouts.
Yeah. Boston timeout. Yeah, I think you get one.
Let us see. I didn't know you could ever get a timeout in hockey.
You get one, and you basically use it if you try at the very end to figure something out.
And it's not like the football, you know, where that shit, you get them back after you miss.
Oh, no, it wasn't. I've been missing out on that.
It's taking 17 seconds to do one shot.
I know.
Hurry up. I'm getting anxious just watching this.
Well, the good thing here tonight, Sabres found a way to score a couple goals in this game anyways. Played a very hard-fought game. It was a big battle along the wall down low. I thought they did a very good job.
Come on, this is taking way too long.
I could take a shit and it's still going.
Really?
Remember that fucking football game?
And this will basically do it.
Score! One of us, please!
9 seconds. And that will do it, and the Boston Bruins will get a win.
Congratulations, Boston. You lost and won today. Go fuck yourself.
Yeah, but they're going to care more about the Patriots' loss.
Oh, well. At least now they can get their fucking bragging rights and say,
We won! Double minor by Larson, giving up those two goals within 18 seconds. Yep. Took the wind out of them, but.